I'm Amber Hasselbring. I am the Executive Director of Nature in the City in San Francisco. The Celebration of the Coast is happening September 23rd, which is Saturday. We are trying to get as many people out as possible to understand more about why healthy ecosystems rely on the environment around the coast. Our goal is to open the event up to a lot of people who live in cities, specifically Oakland and San Francisco.
My name is Oscar Mendoza. I'm a volunteer with Latina Outdoors, and I'm an educator in Sacramento. One of the activities I'm going to be working with is doing eco games. It'll be designed to help kids learn about nature, animals, and the importance of preserving our planet.
Mi nombre es Alicia Cruz, y yo soy voluntaria para el Latino Outdoors en el norte de California. El día de la celebración de la costa estaré guiando una caminata para su bienestar, ayudando a estar presentes en ella y escuchando la naturaleza con nuestra mente, con nuestro cuerpo y nuestro corazón.
My name is Archie Smith, and I'm a physical education teacher at Oakland Unity High School. When it comes to this particular event, what we're doing is having an event based around spoken word. Any and all youth between the ages of 14 to 18 to go ahead and create a creative piece, whether it is a song, whether it's a piece of poetry, whether it's just any type of prose that is related to the natural environment, stewardship, and or climate change.
Hola, yo soy José González y soy el fundador y director ejecutivo de Latino Outdoors. Nuestro enfoque es en las familias latinas e hispanohablantes. Todos están invitados, pero para nosotros es importante que la comunidad latina, sean familias inmigrantes o familias que han estado aquí por varias generaciones, se sientan bienvenidas y representadas en estos tipos de eventos y actividades.
We're going to make it culturally relevant, so we're going to translate in Spanish, making sure that our community understands what the event's for, and so they can feel welcome.
Vengan a celebrar con nosotros su costa en sus tierras públicas.
We hope you come out and join us. We'd love to see you there.